Okay, this one is Chois.
Yes, that's Chois.
The fence with Chois. This is a joint, this is an estate joint.
And so today I'm at the Avocado Luxury and Smart Home in Abijo GRA, which is after Sango, Tedo, and Aja, Lekki, Lagos, Nigeria. I'm here to inspect a two-bedroom Terrace on behalf of a real estate investor in Diaspora who subscribed to one of these beautiful terraces. And so follow me as I walk you through this beautiful and affordable housing development here in Abijo GRA called the Avocado Luxury and Smart Homes. And so this estate shares neighborhood with the Chois Gardens, the Corona International School, Chalcedony International School, the Novare Shopping Mall, where we have the biggest Shoprite in Lagos, the Lufasi Nature Park, the Emperor Estate, which is one of the most expensive estate in Lagos, the Greenspan School, Koscharis Motto, Sapphire Gardens, Mayfair Gardens, and many more. This estate is a smart home for smart investors with 24 hours security, 24 hours light, advanced home network, automated doors, distributed audios, advanced security system, lighting control, and remote access. And this estate comes with a COFOAS title, and the home types are two bedroom Terrace Duplex plus BQ, which is currently selling for 42.5 million. And also, we have an installment plan of the 2 years. Amazing, right? And we have a three bedroom semi-detached Duplex plus BQ selling for 49.5, and a three bedroom Terrace Duplex plus BQ selling for 46 million naira. And so, like I said, there are installment plan available. There are 6 month plan, 12 month plan, 18 month plan, and also a 2 years plan, which makes it easy for you to subscribe to this affordable housing development. Workers are on ground and they are building more terraces and semi-detached home, and also doing a lot of finishing work to this beautiful estate. People are already living inside this estate. The serenity here is 100%, and the property can be used for shotlets and Airbnb so as to generate a lot of returns on your investment. And that is why a lot of smart investors have keyed in, because of the affordability to enable them earn better returns. And so we're going to see one of the two-bedroom Terrace I came to inspect on behalf of an investor in Diaspora. keep watching this space as we tour this beautiful estate. And also don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and click on the notification bell to enable you see more of our videos. And here is the two-bedroom terrace homes. There are still some finishing work that needs to be done inside. I just want us to have a view of how the interior of this home looks like.